Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I am going to discuss how we can transfer uppercase letter to lowercase letter and lowercase letter to uppercase letter. I discuss two processes. One is only simple programming and another is using function. I am going direct in the code blocks. Okay, at first I discuss how we can transfer uppercase to lowercase. Okay, then what we have to do, at first we are taking header file, okay, has include studio.h, next all are capital, sorry, has include studio.h, next main function, curly bracket start, second curly bracket. Now we are taking upper variable because we are going to transfer uppercase letter to lowercase letter, so we are taking upper variable, that is a character, so data type character upper. Okay, we can also take lower, that's your choice, but I am taking first upper, so I write upper variable. Next, this programming I seen on simple programming how we can transfer upper to lower. Next I discuss by using function. Okay, character upper. Now we have to give a instruction for user. Okay, printf what enter, sorry, enter a uppercase letter. Okay, now we have to scanf. Here we have to taking percentage C because we are taking character variable, so character variables address store in percentage C means his address defined by percentage C, so we have to take in percentage D. But why not percentage D? Because percentage D is specific integer. For a integer, it can percentage D only can store the address of integer, understand? So we have to taking percentage C because we are taking character, understand everybody? I think everybody understand. Percent what upper. Okay, now we have to print lowercase. We are taking very easy program. Printf the lowercase letter is equal to this lowercase letter, it is also a character. These characters, lowercase letters, characters address defined by percentage C. Okay, here also percentage C, everybody understand? Now here is a problem. we are, that is known our forever, because I discussed my previous video on ASCII value. How we can find ASCII value? Okay, anybody don't see the video, please go to my playlist and please see the video and next game in this video. Because in this programming, this concept is required. Understand? So now we have to doing here. Listen, suppose A capital A ASCII value is 65 and small a ASCII value is 97. How much difference? 32 obviously. So we have to transfer uppercase to lowercase. Suppose we are taking capital A and small a. We have to transfer capital A to small a. Capital A means 65. 65 to small a is 97. Okay? How we can go from 65 to 97 plus 32 after adding the plus 32? Okay. So this thing here we have to do. Okay. What this thing means? What upper plus 32 means? Capital A plus 32 means upper plus 32. Upper plus 32. Understand? Okay. Return 0 gets changed. Anything your choice. Okay. Build and run. Obviously, program already run. Enter a uppercase letter. A, okay. Obviously, small letter. Everybody can understand this program. Okay. Now, I am going for discuss how we can transfer lowercase to uppercase. This is not complex. We have to correction some place. Let's see. We have to taking character lower because we are going to transfer lower to upper. So here will be lower. Okay. Okay. Enter a lowercase letter. We have to giving instruction for user. Lowercase letter, lower, nothing. We have to change where lower they are upper, where upper they are lower. Okay, now uppercase. Here what will be? Now here what we have to do? We are going lowercase to uppercase, means 65 to 32. 97 to 65. What we have to do? 97 minus 32 equal to 65. That's so means lower minus 32. That's okay. That's we have to do. Very easy things, not complex, very easy. Okay. Next return 0, we are going now build and run. Obviously will be run. Lowercase letter A, obviously A. Understand everybody? Now I discuss using function. How we can transfer uppercase to lowercase by using function? At first I am going to discuss about lowercase to uppercase, because lowercase to uppercase, because here lower variable already I define, that will be very easy. So lower instruction already are given, we given. Now scanf percentage d lower. Here we have to write a line. This function, what is function? To upper, because we are going to lower to upper, means to upper. Here, which things we can do offer? Lower.
Lower. Okay. Very easy.
If you want to keep this line in the upper, that will be very easy. Upper to upper lower. Here, this thing not. Here, what will be print? Upper only.
Okay.
Here already have. Okay, now we are going run. Sorry, here one error seen. Here one error here, upper spelling is wrong, and this upper we take this upper we have to define this upper at first. Okay, now we are going for run. Sorry, build and run. Okay, lowercase a. Understand? And uppercase to lowercase. How? For understanding, I write first upper, then lower. Okay. Okay. Upper. Here will be upper. Upper. Because we are taking upper, then we transfer lower, upper. Okay, here we have to define this lower. We are defined before lower will be lower to lower, because it will be lower, same thing but opposite. Here will be upper, because we are going to transfer upper to lower. Upper, there will be lower, because this lower print, this lower print here. Okay, now we are going for, sorry, here one thing, lower dot case will be. Now we are going to build and run. Okay, uppercase letter A. The lowercase letter, sorry, we have to uppercase, giving a uppercase letter, uppercase E. Okay, understand? Hi friends, if my video is good and helpful, you can taking subscribe and like, share comments. Any problem you can ask by using comment. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Next video will be came on another topic. Please you can see my video.